Concerto in C major, opus 48 by Dmitri Kavalevsky. My accompanist today is Deborah Wu, and I'll be playing the first movement. I'm from Eisenhower Middle School, and my favorite part of this piece is the ascending trills because I think it adds to the excitement and suspension of the whole piece.
You have this memorized?
Yes.
Thank you.